Hey guys, what's up? Safi's back with another video. Today I'll be doing some more Fin and Bones. So yeah. So I don't know where we left off. We got a pendant recently, so yeah. I want to get another pendant so we can get a pendant of whatever. Because this ring is just bad. Oh wow, that guy survived on fire. I'll be able to beat him. I don't know. This guy does 183 though. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I don't think we'll be able to beat him because there's still a guy after this and yeah, he's gonna die. Rip. Smack him one more time, but this guy's gonna be a big boy. No, he's not a big boy. He's level 9. Wow, we actually just beat him up. That's insane. Are you kidding me? Why was there just like a level 9 dude? We got a pendant. Let's go. Just whatever thing goes on to here. I don't know if it'll be health. I think it'll be health, right? Do I really want health? No, I want shield. So whatever. Just put some. We got elixirs now. That's good. Let's put some more defense on here. Even more defense. Bam. Even more defense. Have some attack on this one, and we've already maxed out health. We've already maxed out health, so none of those do anything. But our stats just increased so much. Oh my god! This guy literally does one damage to us. Like wow, he does nothing. Level 9's easy work. The final guy's gonna be a big guy, right? Yeah, definitely. Probably a level 13 if it lasts. I'm guessing level 13 big boy ice guy. So there's the big boy ice guy, level 13. Wow, yeah, let's go. I'm great at guessing. 233 to kill us in like 4 more. 3 more? Who can we take him out? Yeah, that'd be close. We take him out in 2. He takes us out in 1. Block it, please. Aw, oh, rip. Okay, I'm gonna go back a level and just. Oh, let's go. Gotta get a level up. Hopefully this will be easy. Level 12. Not that hard. Okay. More hits and we're good. Smack. This guy's doing a lot of damage though. The next guy's also a big guy. We're not gonna be able to take it out. Yeah, no. And he's leveled up. Yeah, this level's way too much. We'll have to grind on. I don't know. 18? Unless all the guys after this are super low, but the chance of that is there. Yeah, this guy's big. And he's 13. Wow. Take us out. Yeah, okay. So we gotta grind. We gotta get some luck and attack elixir and some defense. We do not need health. No health, please. Okay, this level should be relatively easy since we've already cleared it and we got some extra stuff. But we need some luck attacking. Elixirs, please give me those elixirs. No health. We do not need health. Okay. Now we're on to the Sandal regular. This guy's gonna die instantly. Wow, we blocked it. This guy sucks. Okay, the big boy fire guy. Should only take a few hits. He won't do too much damage. If we keep blocking like that, he won't do any damage. Ha. Okay. One more hit, and then we can move on to the final guy. And hopefully we can get... Please give me some really good elixirs. Come on, come on. Nice block. Really need it. Okay. We got a mustache, a pendant, and the flame fuses. Put the mustache on here. Oh, what? No. Your mustache. With this. Okay. We're good. Now I'll put the luck pendant onto the luck pendant. Wait. Okay. Yeah, okay. We got it in the right order. I don't want to be losing unnecessary stats. Bam. Okay, let's just redo this one more time. Get a secured level up just to make sure that we can take out the next level. Hopefully we can get some defense. We're losing a lot to these high level guys. Oh, nice crit. That guy's dead. This guy will be one shot, hopefully. Aw, oh, it's gonna be two shot. That's nice. Damage to these guys, they do a lot of damage to us, it's not good. I want to get a crit hit so I can get some extra crit hit. Come on. Yeah. Oh, I don't get that extra XP. Hey, we got defense. Luck and luck. That's good. Okay, put luck onto here. Put luck onto there too. This is maxed out. For luck, it needs defense though. Luck onto there, defense onto here, and I'm gonna attempt to take out the next level. Okay. Level 20. Come on. We leveled up. We got a bunch of new stuff. Aw, that guy doesn't even do one shot. He only does one damage. It doesn't matter. Okay, come on. That guy's a one shot. This guy's probably gonna be a one shot. Okay, final guy. He's level like 13 or something. We do enough damage to him out of 5. He does enough damage to us out of 6. Oh, we blocked. Yeah, that pretty much guarantees it for us. GG. Let's go. Okay, now give us some shield. I want a new one. And more some luck stuff. Oh, okay. We don't need ice. We can put defense onto here. Attack's not maxed out on there, so put attack onto here. Okay. We're doing fine. Where'd it go? And on to the next level. This level's gonna be harder. This guy's probably level 12. Why are there such low odds? What the heck? No. Okay. Fire guy. Level 10 again. What the heck? This is easy. And you know, the scenery has changed from what it was in the previous stages, so I think we're near the boss. I think. I don't really know. Why is this guy lower than the last level? What? It's a lower level guy. Oh, that was super easy. It gave me ice. I don't really know what seeds do. What do the seeds do when combined together? Anything? No. Luck can go on to here. Okay. Give me a good amount of luck. Yeah, there we go. Maxed out for that. Okay, next level. Just need some defense, a little bit more attack, and we'll be maxed out. I want to get a new shield, because this shield kind of sucks. It has, like, no value. This is worse than the pendant. Like, what the heck? Wow, we get a crit. Why are there level 9s in these levels? What is the point of even having them? Level 12s, I take them out in 3 shots. They barely do anything to me. It's like, block all their attacks. Oh my god. 45 is nothing. This guy has to be a level 14 to actually be a challenge. He's level 30. Why? Why are these levels so easy? Oh my god. There's no way we can even die because we've got higher luck. And we blocked. Nice. What's the point of even facing these guys? Oh my god. You know, give us some shield. Oh, that's my shield. Health pendant. The health pendant is actually higher. Put a mustache on here and see if it's higher in value than this attack. Wow, it is. Okay. Let's start boosting this. It might be lower for a bit, but whatever. Okay. Get some mystery seeds. Oh, whoops. Put luck on to... Wait, we don't need luck. Whatever. Put that over to the side. Poison. Still haven't used that. Okay. Bam! See, now our attack's just a bit lower, but our health is higher. So hopefully on this one we can get an attack. Wow, he survived at 6? Oh, we blocked. It's fine. I don't think we'll be able to take us out. take this out if that guy was that high level. First guy. Nice crit hit. And this is an ice guy. Come on. 14! Oh my god. This level's just been like super weird. Hey, we might put a block. Oh my god, 321. Yeah, no, we can't take him out. Oh, block? Come on. But the guys afterwards are still gonna kill us. Oh my god. We need to get like two lucky blocks. Yeah, no, he takes us out in one more. Oh, crit. Now we just need a block. Yeah. Okay, we got 151. Okay, let's go to the previous 22 grinds. Grind a bit. Get a bit of XP. Crit hit. Nice. XP's, boys. We gotta get more of it. Okay, this guy's gonna be easy to take out. Come on, get a crit hit. Aw. Crit hit now. Come on. Oh yeah, crit hit. Next guy, we need a crit hit again. Crit hit. Oh, just one shot. Crit hit here. Okay, crit hit on the next attack. We don't need blocks, we need crits. Come on, man. We gotta get some crits here. Oh, final guy, super easy. We just need some crits. There we go, one crit. I can get two more crits, come on. It's not a crit. Get a crit here. Come on. Oh yeah. Got a mustache. Health. Just add health to here. Okay. And then defense to this one. Okay. Right. Yeah. And then attack to this one. And there we go. Good. Our pendants are looking great. Yeah, we leveled up. We did pretty well. Got better stuff. Let's see if we can take out 23. I think the next level is actually the boss level, and then we just have to complete two star levels. So yeah, we'll probably do that in the next episode though. This episode is just gonna be leading up to the boss level. Hopefully we can actually get up to the boss level because these guys, this ice guy is gonna like stop us in our tracks. Come on, just 5 more hits, and he takes us out in 4 more. We gotta get some lucky blocks or some lucky hits. Come on, Finn. Oh my god, we're actually not even doing, like, good hits. 598, oh my god. Yeah, nice block. One. Oh, a crit, come on. It doesn't kill. Oh my god, are you kidding? If these guys are higher than, like, 12, we're dead. Oh, it's 12. He's not gonna be able to do much damage. Yeah, only one damage. Okay, final guy, you can't beat a 12 or higher big boy. Oh, it's a big boy. And he's 13. Great. Now we're dead. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, a rip. Block. Crit hit. Oh, no. The dream's over. Rip. Okay. Grind on 22. One more time. Get... All we need is a defense or attack potion, and we'll have enough stats to take out the next level. If we don't get either, we'll have to do it again. Great hit, nice. That extra too. Okay, take this guy out with a shot, easy. Take this guy out with a crit hit, come on. We need a crit hit. Okay, 2 more shots. We gotta get a crit hit, come on, get a crit hit. Oh. I still need to find some items so I can find some of these recipes. Like, my recipe book isn't even used out. I want to get some special items. I don't know which levels you get those items. Oh, crit hit. Nice. That'll give us something good. We got attack. I think. Yeah, we got attack for this. And we got defense for this. Okay, that's good. We're gonna get boosted here. Nice. Okay. I think we've got enough stats to take out this level. These guys don't do much. Yeah, only 38 now. Come on. Just hit right there. This guy's gonna be a one shot, hopefully. Aw, no crit there. This next guy has just dominated us when we fought him. We need a crit hit. Nice! Right off the bat. Now get a block. Oh, that's not a block. I think we're gonna do enough. Like, that crit hit did enough to preserve most of our health. Because he's only gonna bring us down to around 9. So 7-3 is that crit hit. Nice. I don't think this last guy can take us out. This guy does one damage. It doesn't matter. Great hit for the XP. Okay, final guy. 739. So we're gonna be doing around 100. 141, okay. We do around 700, so two more attacks. He can't take us out. We've done it, boys. We've moved on to the final stage. With the ending with the lock. Good job, Finn. We got some health. Another poison. Do we need health? No. Attack? Yeah. Okay. I think this final level, though, is the boss level, so... Oh, wait. There's one more before. And there's another thing over here. So 24, and then we're finished. Unless we can't take this out. But starting at the level 10, easy. He's got nothing on us. This guy will do zero damage while we unlock. Nice. This guy will probably be a level 11. No, it's a level 12. It doesn't matter. We one-shot him. Nice. Oh my god. Level 13. This guy will go down in 2 hits. This guy's garbage. The next guy's 14. He might have some problems, but I don't think so. We're gonna take him out easy. Yeah, 14. Doesn't matter, though. We take him out in 4 shots. He takes us out around 5. It's over. Nothing they can do. Bam. Yeah, 2 more shots. He takes us out. 3 more shots. GG. We hopefully made it. Come on. Like, I keep thinking we're going to the final level, but we're not. Maybe. Okay, wait. What does Tattoo do with this? Is that even... I don't... Okay, I'll look up the mixing things later. Don't need any of these potions. Yeah, no. Okay, that is this the final level? I'll just click on it. I'll see if we can take it out first try. Probably not. Yeah, he does. Oh, we got a block. Nice. Yeah, I definitely don't expect to take this guy out because. Yeah, 6-6. Oh my god. He takes us out 2 shots. Like, after this. Yeah, one more. We would literally need a block. No, that's not happening. Okay. Well, that'll be the end of this one. We'll finish off this one. Any more levels? No. We'll finish the game off in the next episode. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.